Good Sunday. Thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Last night, a couple of random sprinkles and clouds moved in with a front, but that front pulling away this morning and eventually the sunshine returning, at least partly sunny, if not at times mostly sunny skies by this afternoon. And temperatures a little warmer than Saturday as well, so not a bad Sunday on the way as the winds will be coming up out of the west-southwest, and that warms us up just a little bit, and that trend will continue over the next few days. So here's those clouds pulling out and the sunshine taking over at times through the day, a mixture of sunshine and clouds. And then for tonight, mainly clear skies. That allows for chilly conditions. After the cold start, though, on Monday, once again, we see temperatures on the warmer side. Low and mid-50s. Few spots could even get higher than that on Monday. Tuesday, we get into the 50s, maybe the mid to upper 50s for some locations as we go through the day. Wednesday, well, that's when a cold front approaches. It may be warm for a while on Wednesday, but that front will bring in the chance for some showers and cooler conditions behind it. But for today, this Sunday, a cloudy start turning partly sunny, if not mostly sunny in a few locations, 43 to 53. We start out sunshine first in southern New Hampshire. It slowly works its way northward. The highs today topping off in the lower to mid-40s across northern parts of the state, upper 40s in central New Hampshire, and upper 40s and lower 50s in southern New Hampshire. Overnight, we are chilly again, upper 20s and lower 30s. And here's your Monday, as I mentioned, a little warmer still with temperatures well into the 50s in the southern part of the state. Looking ahead to this week, Veterans Day, a warm one out there, breezy though, but fine for outdoor activities, observances, and memorials. Wednesday, a few showers staying mild, but that front that rolls through on Wednesday brings cooler air on Thursday and Friday and into next weekend as well. And that's your forecast. We thank you for joining us and have a great rest of the weekend.